Willkommen zurück bei Life is Strange Before the Storm in einem Krankenhaus mit Drew, Steph, Mikey, Rachel, Rachel's Dad, ganz vielen Leuten hier.
Drew's been in a lot of pain today.
Oh, das ist alles, was sie sagen.
Drew's been in a lot of pain today. Drew's been in a lot of pain today.
Okay, jetzt können wir Drew seinen Pudding abjagen, indem wir mit ihm reden. Mit dem Pudding natürlich.
Hey. Sorry for losing it there. It's nice of you to come by.
Feel better. I mean, no pressure. I know it's gonna take a while.
You know what? I'm kind of tired.
Oh. Right. I'll leave you alone.
Okay, ich hau ab.
Damn. An 8 out of 10.
Pain scale? Was? Wer macht denn sowas? Our goal is pain management. Pain scale, very severe pain. What? Das, also ich... Warum? Wer bei? Führt es der Patient aus oder der Arzt?
It was really great to see you, Chloe.
Agreed. Don't be a stranger, okay?
Yeah?
Tell Rachel we're rooting for her.
You bet.
Chloe, this is Mr. Amber. Rachel is just waking up now. I'm sure she'd love to see you. Thanks. Warum hat der meine Handynummer?
Everything about this fire has been atypical.
No, was ist das für ein Poster? Eating the right foods keeps you healthy and happy. Would you like an apple or ice cream? Or, I don't know, a cupcake with a cherry on top. Ist das das Zimmer?
I'm so glad Rachel's okay. Really can't.
What?
Why has my son been assigned to you? I never authorized that he be seen by. I was assigned because Nathan was becoming quite upset.
So they sent a psychiatrist. Because my son was upset.
Holy shit.
Please, Mr. Prescott, your son needs serious psychiatric...
My son needs nothing from you. He put down a couple of bullies who were harassing him at school. That is all.
Sir, I believe your son is manifesting serious and alarming symptoms. Allow me...
I'm so relieved that Rachel's awake. I should see her right away.
Ich möchte auch ein bisschen tauschen.
With these made-up problems.
Oh. Hä? Wo geht denn der raus? Na gut.
I really regret overhearing that.
Echt?
Wow. Rachel's mom does not look okay.
Rachel's stepmom.
Hey.
Chloe, I can't even express thank you so much. I'm sorry. I'm a wreck. I stepped out to get some air. Rachel doesn't need me crying in front of her. Your hair. I almost didn't notice it.
Oh, yeah, it's not a big deal.
I bet Rachel loves it. I can't imagine what I would do if we lost her.
I'm sure everything's going to be fine.
That's what James keeps saying. He's so strong in a crisis, you know?
My dad was like that.
I'm sure he was. Just like his daughter.
I don't know about that.
You saved her, didn't you?
When everything happened, I just... I froze up.
That you were there for her when she needed you. That's what matters. I am so glad you and Rachel have found each other. When you meet someone who changes everything, you just know.
Well, hang in there, Mrs. Amber.
I will.
What? Okay. Ich glaube, dann ist es jetzt Zeit.
I'm so glad Rachel's okay. Dad, I'm glad that you're here.
Me too, Rachel.
It really hurts.
Shh. The pain will pass. Chloe's here. You want me to stay?
No. I'll be okay. Thanks, Dad.
I'll come back in a little while.
My guardian angel.
Ja, ohne mich hättest du die Probleme nie gehabt. Na gut. Steph says hey. Es ist richtig, aber erstmal.
How are you? Not great. Better with you here. Rachel. I'm sorry. What? What for? You're here because of me.
Ja.
Because I choked back there in the truck.
Nein, nicht deswegen.
What? Shut up. You were so fierce and I just froze. God, I fucked it up. I'm so sorry. And you saved my life. You saved my life. Just don't do that again. Play the damsel in distress? You got it. No. Attack a psycho with a 2x4. That was crazy. Newsflash, Chloe. I'm a little crazy. Crazy hot. Happy that your dad's here. I mean, I'm still mad at him for everything he's done. But it felt so good to lean on him. He's my dad, you know? I felt completely safe. Like on Mount Hood. Would you do something for me? Anything. Sarah. My mom. It's so weird to say. I'm not even sure what she is, honestly. But I think I still want to meet her. I figured you would. I don't even know if she's still in Arcadia Bay. But if she is...
Will you find her? Please?
You really want this. Don't you?
I do, Chloe. I really do.
Ich habe fast erwartet, dass sie vielleicht auch im Krankenhaus vorbeikommt, wenn sie sich wieder für ihre Tochter interessiert.
Then, of course. Whatever it takes.
Sie hat ja genügend Kanäle, um das gekriegt zu haben.
Maybe in his office. Our house keys just under the mat. The code is 0722.
0722.
To your dad's office? 0722.
Yeah. My birthday.
Oh, schon wieder so Geburtstag.
I'll find her, Rachel. And then I'll tell her how fucking cool you are.
Wie viele Leute benutzen in diesem Spiel eigentlich ihre Geburtstage als Codes?
For everything.
And she's dead.
Hey, Elliot.
Hey! Wait. Your hair, it's different.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like it. It's nice.
Nice balloon.
Nice balloon, I guess.
Yeah, it's for Drew. Were you just in there?
I'm actually here for Rachel.
What? Rachel's here? What happened?
Wer weiß denn Bescheid? Ich meine, Drew und so wissen Bescheid, aber ansonsten, naja, es wird eh jeder wissen, dass sie gestochen wurde.
She got stabbed. By a psycho.
Oh my god.
Yeah. It was insane.
Holy shit. Wait, are you okay?
I'm fine. She's fine too, by the way.
Are you two in some kind of trouble? You can tell me if you are, you know. I won't judge.
I'd rather not.
What? I don't even know what you mean.
Come on. A random psycho going around
stabbing people? Ja, hat man noch nie gehört.
For no reason?
Well,
gibt's sicher nicht auf dieser Welt.
Chloe. I'm seriously worried about you.
Well, don't be.
I mean, you're hanging out with Rachel Amber a lot lately, right?
So what?
So, obviously, something is going on.
I swear, man. Everything's really okay.
Okay.
Also, Elliot ist ganz sicher nicht die richtige Person, um eben
was zu erzählen. Okay. If you
wir brauchen keinen Elliot in unserem Leben.
Thanks. Anyway. See you around.
Yeah. See you around, Chloe.
Okay. Nichts wie raus hier. Und dann überlegen wir uns ganz schwer, ob wir Sarah finden oder nicht. Andererseits, wenn Rachel uns um was bittet, dann gehorchen wir.
Hello?
Na gut, sie hat auch die richtigen Zahlen angetippt. Gut gemacht, Spieldesigner.
I need to search this office for any communication with Sarah that can help me find her. If it can rain ash, I guess it could snow in LA.
Ich sollte eigentlich nichts anfassen, aber hey, ich kann's nicht lassen. Aber nicht kaputt machen, okay?
It's the big one. James has a file on Frank. I'd love to read this, but I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom.
Dad award?
Best dad? That stuff is all politics anyway.
Es wird immer der gleiche gewählt. Oh, habe ich es kaputt gemacht? Ich guck gleich rein.
Sheldon. Why do I feel like I've heard that name before?
Ich kann es ehrlich gesagt nicht sagen. Sheldon Pike? Haben wir das schon mal gehört?
Locked drawer inside locked office. Seems promising. Not gonna be able to smash my way through this one. Hopefully there's a key somewhere.
Ja, den Schlüssel finden wir schon. Aber erst soll ich ihn noch ein bisschen um. Ich meine, es ist sein Job, oder? Ich kann jetzt einfach in seinen Computer rein. Bestimmt kein Passwort.
Even if James is trying to protect Rachel from her mother, this seems like a pretty terrible way to act.
James, this is enough. When you told me at the park that you weren't going to let me be a part of Rachel's life, of course I was angry, but I understood your need to protect her. It's your prerogative as a parent. But sending that man to talk sense into me? Threaten me? You're losing the moral high ground here. What kind of a way is that for a DA to act? What would the voters say? I have the right to meet my daughter, and the lawyer I spoke with agrees. But more importantly, Rachel has the right to know who her mother is, to know the truth. Do what you know is right. Sarah. Sarah Gearhart. Ja, schön, dass wir die E-Mail hier gefunden haben, sofort auf Anhieb. Und da das nicht auch.
James sure keeps lots of files on Scott.
Ken Gearhart.
I guess getting your ass kissed comes with the DA territory.
Service Award. Okay. Unten ist noch ein Draw. Nichts. Nur Wein.
More sherry.
Okay, ich sollte das wirklich nicht graffitien, aber hey, es gibt ein Achievement dafür. Und ich denke mal, es wird schon nicht für die Story relevant sein. Wirklich? Ja, auf dem Schrank? Das war... What the fuck, Chloe? Das war nicht der Plan. Oh mein Gott. Ich kann die Schublade nicht mal mehr zumachen. Okay, alles ist ruiniert. ich weiß gar nicht, was ich sagen soll.
Arcadia Bay's least wanted.
Ich dachte, sie graffitiert jetzt irgendwie die Flasche oder so. Das hätte man ja noch irgendwie verkaufen können, als dass das einer im Laden gemacht hat. Naja. Sergeant Alex Keller. After a verbal altercation with the victim, Merrick brandished a fire poker, hitting the victim several times about the head before fleeing the scene. Merrick's gloves were recovered and entered into evidence. 911 call was received at 10:21 p.m. and an officer arrived on scene at 10:38 p.m. with EMT. The victim was taken to hospital. A bystander who requested to remain anonymous named Damon Merrick as the assailant. Ja, okay. Damon Merrick hat einen Typen hier. Wie nennt sich denn Fire Poker auf Deutsch? Weiß ich gar nicht. Gibt bestimmt einen Begriff für. Damit hat er ihn jedenfalls erstochen. So, da wir eh schon alles kaputt machen, hier können wir auch Kisten öffnen.
What do we have here?
Evidence.
I should check the computer or some of those files laying around.
Good. Crime map, crime report. Hast du die Map schon angeschaut?
Arcadia Base, so. Least wanted.
Okay, im Data Award.
Found you.
Viel zu leicht. Mikey schreibt. Hey Chloe, thanks again for visiting. Drew says, good luck out there. Thanks, good luck to him too. Chloe. Yeah. You're stronger than anything. Hope so. Okay, let's go. Whatever you want to say to me. Schlüssel ins Schloss, Schlüssel drehen, Schlüssel rausziehen, Schublade öffnen.
Welcome to Shadyville.
Alles klar, dann wollen wir die Sache doch mal öffnen. Ah, nee, doch nicht. Es ist Zeit für den Folgenschnitt. Bis in 2 Tagen.